We'll see how the tunnel goes going into the fort. Nice and cool in here. Okay, looks like we're coming out of here. Yeah, so we're inside the walls of the fort, I guess. There it says, Morgan, 1833. See the tracks in the floor. I'm assuming for moving ammo back and forth. This is pretty cool. I think we'll go back this way a little bit. And then go up. And in. This is where all the guns would have been. Looking out, that's what we can see. You can see here in the floor where they can turn the guns, I guess. Pretty dark in here. There's a big empty room in there. Now at this point, I think I'm gonna go ahead and walk up on top and see what we see. I know the grandsons would love this. Boy, what a climb it is to get up these steps. Each one of these steps is probably at least 12, maybe 14 inches high on each one. All granite looks like. I don't know if we can get up here high enough to see anything. Oh yeah. As you can see, every so often, looks like there's setups for their weapons that are going to go here on the wall. Looks like they've got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 placements for the big guns. And there's a view of Mobile Bay. I guess that's what they were protecting right there. So I think I'm gonna turn this off, walk down, and then we'll take another picture on the other side. Appears that this is the way out, and if you can hear, there's a real echo in this thing. But I'm gonna try to go out here.
It starts buzzing. It's over there on the table, right where she's sitting.
Underneath. Let's see what we got up here. See in the distance, there's a huge boat out there, ship. I'm guessing some type of cargo ship. Yeah, I think I'm gonna in and cut through and come out on the other side. Not really sure where this goes, but I think I'm gonna walk over here and go up. I think this takes me back to the main entrance. Mm-hmm. Ah, what a view. There's that cargo ship again. You can see the ferry that we took pictures of earlier. Looks like it's coming back. Yep, there it is. And right over there is where it took off from. So, huh. Mobile Bay out there. That's what the Confederate were trying to protect, and the North was trying to take it over. The other direction coming out. Like I said before, it's nice and cool in these tunnels. Okay. Back to the open area.